Welcome to emphasize.de. In this tutorial, we're going to show how to rearrange the set of fields to your individual needs. With a click on the scissors and glue icon, you switch into field editing mode. A field is used to place a character. Each field has an individual name, is reportable or not, and has a background color, which can be defined. With a click on the scissors, you can cut a field into two. So now let's imagine Daniel would like to also place his character on something called Acquise. He chooses his background color. With the glue icon, one can connect two fields so that they represent one activity. So with this set, Daniel may now also track Acquise time. Furthermore, the field editing mode allows storing kind of templates of sets of fields. This is now being stored as mid-acquise by selecting and loading a template, either a predefined one or an saved one. One can quickly switch between arrangements of set of fields. An individual template can be removed again. First entrance always sets back to the situation of set of fields when editing started. Finally, we're going to have a look what happens to the timeline if we rename a field. Now we've got an entry called pause, and now we rename this field pause to Päuschen. And what happens is that an extra field is shown, indicating that this field pause doesn't exist anymore. Then if we close time editing mode, the character jumps back to the new field.